Hello dear children, welcome to the maths class of standard 4. Today we are going to continue the chapter 5 multiplication. In this chapter today we are going to study about the multiplication of 4 digit number by 1 digit number. Okay, so let's move to the class. Here we are going to discuss it with some examples. The first question: 3628 into 7. So it is a 4 digit number and we are multiplying it by a 1 digit number. Okay, so as we know, we have to start from the ones place. First, 7 into 8. What is 7 into 8? Yes, 7 8s are 56. So from 56 you write the number 6 here. Okay, then 5 carry over to the next place. Now you can multiply 7 with 2. That is 7 2s are 14. 14 plus 5, it is 19. So from 19, 9 you can write here and 1 carry over to the next place. Now multiply 7 with 6. 7 6 are 42. 42 plus 1, 43. So you can write 3 here. 4 carry over to the next place. Now multiply 7 with 3. That is 7 3s are 21. 21 plus 4, 25. So we got the answer 25,396. Okay children, so this is the way to multiply a 4 digit number by 1 digit number. Now we will move to the next example question. So here the question is 2568 into 8. Okay, 2568 into 8. To answer this question you should know the table of 8. First you multiply 8 with 8. 8 8s are, yes, 64. So from 64 you can write 4 here and 6 carry over to the next place, that is in 10th place. Now multiply 8 with 6. Okay, that is 8 6 are 48. 48 plus 6 is 54. So you can write 54. From 54 you can write 4 here and 5 carry over to the next place. Now multiply 8 with 5. 8 5s are 40. 40 plus 5, 45. From 45, 5 you write here and 4 carry over to the next place. Now 8 into 2. 8 2s are 16. 16 plus 4, yes, 20. 16 plus 4, 20. So you will get the answer 20,544. Clear children? Okay. Children, here is another example question. Example question number 3. These questions are there in your textbook also. So everyone have to copy these all questions to your maths notebook. Okay. So the question is 5689 into 2. So here to answer this question you should know the table of 2. Okay. And you have to see the table of 2 up to 9 first. 2 9s are 18. From that you can write 8 here. 1 carry over to the next place. Then next is 2 into 8. That is 2 8s are 16. 16 plus 1, 17. 7 you can write and 1 carry over to the next place. That is here. Now 2 8 6 are, 2 6 are 12. 12 plus 1, 13. 3 you can write, 1 carry over to the next place. Then 2 into 5. 2 5s are 10. 10 plus 1, 11. So 11,378 is the answer for this question. Now the next example question, 1,259 into 4. So here you have to multiply these whole number by 4. So 4 9s are 36. So from 36 you can write 6 here and 3 carry over to the next place. Then 4 into 5. 4 5s are 20. 20 plus 3, 23. You can write 3 here and 2 carry over to the next place. Then 4 into 2. 4 2s are 8. 8 plus 2. 8 plus 2 is 10. From 10 you can write 0 here. 1 carry over to the next place. Then 4 into 1. 1 4s are 4. 4 plus 1, 5. So the answer is 5036. So this is the way to multiply the 4 digit number by 1 digit number. Okay. Now there are some questions in your textbook, page number 56. That is the question number 2. multiply a four digit number by a one digit number. So there are A, B, C, D. Four parts of questions are there. Everyone answer that all questions in your notebook. Okay, children? So that's all for today. Thank you.